I won't scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I won't see you in his ashes. You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him! What should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You're right. He is not one of us.
Boss.
Snake?
Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out. You. Be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Hello, 大家好，欢迎收睇 Gameplay HK。头先咧就睇完呢个 Chapter 2嘅预告啦，咁我哋咧就继续游戏啊！究竟第二章跟住落嚟嘅剧情会系点样呢？喂，好紧张啊！快睇下先。嗱，而家就开咗三关吓，咁我就讲下啲乜嘢特别先。有黄色点嘅咧，就系、是、主线剧情嘅任务嚟嘅。咁如果唔系黄色呢啲咧，就可做可唔做啦。譬如一个系当是挑战关啦，会难咗嘅，同埋咧就冇呢个小鸡帽啦。咁另外呢一个咧就系、是所有嘅武器装备都冇，连 partner 都冇嘅，就只可以自己冲入去打嘅啫。好啦，咁我哋玩咗第32关先，下面呢两个咧我哋下集试下挑战下佢下。好啦，我就准备好出战啦。咁啊，武器同道具方面都系带翻嗰啲啦。咁啊，正正我会用多啲嘅，因为咧我要玩晒所有故事嘅关系咧，咁最后正正系会离开我哋噶吓。咁啊，俾我有多啲机会用下佢啦。如果唔系咧，之后就冇机会用噶啦。咁好啦，我哋出发啦。时间就朝早啦。第32关。知得太多咧，系好危险噶，我哋唔好知咁多嘢。咁我听下任务指示先。
Find and extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB Zero after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
OK， 咁我哋而家咧就要救翻一个 CIA 嘅 agent 啦。当我开个 iDroid 睇下究竟佢喺边先，望望。OK， 我哋嘅降落点系喺呢边，咁就要经过呢条村嚟呢度啊。有冇咩副任务要做呢？冇嘅。但系呢度咧，我就有 有人可以俾我救啊，应该或者系其他嘢啦。喂，静静咧，好，静静同我搜查喺呢度先。好，过去啦。OK， 我哋而家咧就已经嚟到第一条村啦吓。哇，着晒重装噶喎！睇下远啲嗰啲先。哇，啲人超正。喂，我可唔可以度执下人先啊 ？Fire！ 耶！呢个照唔照到？照到。Fire！ 跟住嗰个咧，静静嘅，知唔知道呢个？哎呀，唔得喎呢个。哎，唔好理啦，过去先，过去先。哇，正啊！嗱，静静，你帮我夹住啊！屋企冇人睇到，冇人睇到。审下你先啦，有冇啲咩情报俾我？好，带佢走。嗱，各位，我已经有虫洞噶啦，你睇下佢系会就咁吸咗佢入去噶。过去执埋个 S 嘅先，正。呢啲位咧最好梗系用呢个五雷轰顶之术，咁啊将附近啲人咧全部电晕晒，咁我就可以安心入去救人啦。不过咧，首先要坐下电先，搞掂，全部瞓低晒，正。嗱，等我睇下有冇啲有用嘅先，有用嘅话咧就执走佢，咁冇用嗰啲梗系留低佢，唔好理佢啦，系咪先？前面呢个咧，起架闸，睇埋先呢个，哇呢个有用，执佢翻去。咁其实而家咧，我除咗 A 加加同 S 之外咧，其他都唔理噶 ，A 加都冇乜用，因为我要升 level 啊。如果执啲太弱嘅人翻去咧，其实执翻去都冇乜用噶。咁我就要辛苦阿山猫帮我去说服佢哋加入我哋嘅，所以唔好搞咁多。嗱，我而家咧就走去救埋个人质先啊！有虫洞真系好好，因为就算喺呢啲咁样嘅室内地方啦，咁都可以咧就咁救佢走啊！咁如果系以前咧，咁我就要抬佢出去啦，咁啊争好远嘅。好啦。既然咧冇惊动到其他人咧，咁我就去任务地点先。好啦，我哋差唔多到啦。就在前少少的位置啫，但是呢，咦
？Analysis complete。
哇！
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
哇，咁多，哇，卡机啊，嘅？O K， 嗱我。
Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Analysis complete.
等阵。咦？喂，打佢攞油唔中嘅？诶，掂。
Looks like we found him.
等阵啊，我要移一移动个位置咧，等我可以有部车嚟咗下，我试下可唔可以截停佢先。不过好似好高难度，佢仲佢戴咗头盔啊，正正唔好开枪住。嗱，等我，佢停车啊，停车啊，我试下射瞓佢先。因为咧，我呢支枪有 是半自动的，咁所以咧就好过之前系逐发嚟啦吓。哎呀，想打佢劈劈打唔到添。喂，唔好走咁快，唔好走咁快。哎呀 ，OK， 嗱，我已经麻醉咗佢，应该冇人可以带佢走噶啦。但系咧，仲有啲人喺度吓，我睇下可唔可以点样摸到埋佢先。如果唔系咧，我都唔知道点样救人。最惨就系咧，佢哋戴晒头盔，打你啰柚，奇怪点解打侧边唔计嘅？嗱，咁冇计吓，我要兜后少打佢，劈劈。搞定一个，死啦！我哋引到佢嘅注意。哎呀，等我甩翻个伤先，甩个伤佢应该睇我哋唔到嘅。得啦，咁嘅距离咧，我应该可以电晕晒佢哋啊！嗱，佢行开咗咧，我哋就系时候插电啦。佢唔会知嘅，大把时间电佢啦。卅几米内啊，我哋四十五米内都可以电埋佢哋嘅。耶，正啊，钱啊，咁就20万。整走晒佢先，整走晒佢先。跟住咧，我睇下啲人有冇用，有用嘅话咧就执走埋佢。哇，佢心死！讲嘢。等阵先啦，唔使咁心急。唉，好啦好啦，唉，我即刻救走佢啦，唔好讲咁多嘢啦。好，攞埋部车走，咁我哋就离开个hot zone先，咁就应该完成个任务啦。喂，呢一关送分噶系嘛？咁就20万，走啦。咦，有嘢遮住嘅喂，有座山嘅喂，我应该向边边行啊？诶，再向前行就啱啦。希望前面不要有悬崖，如果唔系会扑死嘅。耶！完成。哇哇，都冇咁易啊呢关。
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, the target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley.But got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the US and return to the Soviet military.But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned. Emmerich's finished development on that battle gear of his. Get back to Mother Base.
咦，我哋部 Metal Gear 已经完成咯。其实咧，系咪攞咗 Metal Gear 啲 parts 砌落去咧，就当系自己啲发明咧？睇下整成点先。做咩啊？烧紧可嚟噶。 阿神经博士，你整紧啲乜嘢啊？喂，呢支咪电磁木冲炮嚟嘅？我都话佢炒喺 Metal Gear 身上面啲嘢落去自己用噶啦，呢个系缩小版啫嘛。喂，识漂浮噶喎！哇，如果呢部嘢我哋有得揸就正咯，我觉得会开心过揸部 D Walker 咯。喂，试下跑先，唔好咁多。咦，行得行得，上去上去上去。喂喂，条楼梯假噶。
Battle Gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet-funded Walker Gear, the Battle Gear still hasn't been properly field tested.I'd like to assign a combat unit to take it on dispatch missions, so that we can evaluate its capabilities and reliability. Assuming you've got no objections, give the order to dispatch the unit from your iDroid.
好过分咯，即系咁呢只咁嘅 Battle Gears 咧，咦？呢度揿唔到嘅喂，啊咁我出翻去先。OK， 咁头先嗰只咁嘅 Battle Gears 咧。原来就只可以喺呢一度派佢出去嘅啫。搞错啊！整只咁嘅出嚟唔系俾我用嘅咩？真系好过分啦！唉，算啦。咁我哋今集咧就嚟到呢度先啦，多谢各位收睇，拜拜。